With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kind of looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always push out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking.
Ilo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey.
All right.
I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training. You're going to make it through.
All right. So what's going on, guys? Jay freaking C here playing some Call of Duty. I hope you guys enjoyed the first cutscene.
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
Well, we're alive, though. We're the only ones standing. I didn't crouch.
Watch out! Get down!
Should I crouch? I guess we should.
Yards! We're gonna have to pull off! No! We stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Full speed.
Incoming!
Oh, shoot. That was right next to us.
Hold tight!
Oh, damn. That boat is done.
God damn it! 200 yards! 20 seconds!
Crazy.
Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Corporal, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast! Everybody ready?
Yes, sir.
Here we go!
Drop the ramp!
All right, we're going in.
That was an armor, goddammit, drop it!
Ooh-wee. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, that fool's head got blown off. Jesus.
Over the side!
Oh, that dude's head was gone. Let's go. Keep moving. Oh, man.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall.
Ooh-wee. Oh, no. That dude's leg
Daniel,
is gone.
This is what you trained for. Now pick up that banger.
Yeah, it's right underneath this dude with no arm.
You can do
Holy
this!
Holy crap.
Yes, sir!
Brutal. This game ain't playing.
Oh, Jesus.
Sheesh. Alright, we gotta run. Run! No, I'm getting blasted, dude. Hide!
Hurry!
Oh, people are in my way. Woo!
Get off the beach!
Run! Oh my god, dude, I'm so hurt. Can I shoot that guy? I don't think so. We gotta run. Oh my god, we're almost dead. Should I go for it? Run! Ooh, we barely made it.
Daniel! Use the banger! I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
Alright, I guess we're gonna blow this freaking wall up.
We're almost there!
Thanks for your help, bro. Ooh-wee. We're in. Let's try not to die. We're almost dead already. We have no health, dude. Am I supposed to go right now? Oh, no. There we go. The machine gun. Oh, my God. Quit shooting me. Who's... Oh, my God. We are so close to death. Oh my god, I have the smallest little sliver of health. I can't believe I'm still alive. We gotta play this. Whoa! We gotta play this so slowly. Oh my god, dude. We're alive. Give me this grease gun. Ooh, an MP40. Actually, I'll take that. Alright. Let's not die. Oh my god, we're so close to dead.
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Yes.
Thanks, bud.
Thanks, bud. Oh my god, dude. We were so close to being dead. Yeah, punch that guy to death. Give me that other health pack.
All right, here we go.
Heal me up all the way. Give me full health. There we go. Dead. Dead. That health pack. Alright. People are running by. We're gonna be good. Damn. Oh, there's a guy right there. Don't let him get away. Whoa, dude. Come running up on me. Back up. Squad abilities. Somebody from my squad has health packs. There's an MG right there. You guys marked it. Blow it up, dude. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Are they coming? I think that this one over here is still alive. Got him with my last bullet.
Daniels, I need you and Zussman to take point and clear those bunkers.
Yes,
go.
Sir. Let's go clear the bunkers. We gotta clear 5 bunkers? That's a lot. Okay.
Daniels, get a grenade in that bunker.
I threw a grenade. You don't have to tell me to throw no grenades, dude. I already throw them. Oh, that's a teammate. Oh, no, 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 no. There's a dude in here. Can I get that health kit? Oh, I pushed the wrong button.
Could use some help.
Yeah. Give me that. Shoot that fool. Just watch him. All right, we got those two. Oh, we're out of bullets. Woo-wee. All right. Good thing we got that sleight of hand. What's a PP? I want this thing. All right. Still alive? What the heck are you guys doing? Just put your back to me like that? Clearly don't know who I am.
First one
Okay, bunker's clear. That's Private Chu. Mr. At Chu.
Advancing.
We're advancing. Got him.
Okay.
I saved my bro.
We gotta get to the bunkers. Guard infantry.
We gotta get to the bunker. Are they up in here, you think? Oh, snap. Refill my grenade.
Daniels, toss the smoke.
Toss the smoke.
Toss the smoke.
Turrets blind. Move up.
I throw a regular grenade, too. Don't run in. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me get that health kit. Since you're just handing them out for free. Oh, wow. He just turned around and popped me. I'll take that shotgun. I hope it, like, doesn't... It only has a few bullets, but I hope it's strong enough to get a few kills. Alright. So... Here they come. Oh, hey there. Come on, bruh.
Yes, sir.
Boom, dude. These dudes ain't ready for the shoddy. The hell's going on over here? This fool's got a flamethrower. Oh, whoa, whoa. You almost lit me on fire.
I'm going in.
We're going in. Sit down. There's one more guy, I think. Yeah, don't come over here. It won't be good. Just on the lookout for some more shotgun ammo. Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Incoming!
Oh, here we go. Refill my ammo, please. Nice. You see that fool's gun poking through the wall? Oh. Ooh. All right, we cleared this one. Next. Clear bunker. You guys good?
I need help.
You all right?
I got him.
I'm good.
I just saved a second guy's life with my shotgun. Boom. I killed them both one shot. Shot his leg out from underneath him. Boom. Alright. So I think we got them all. Is there like an ammo crate somewhere? Is this ammo? That's not ammo. I wish there was ammo around here somewhere. It would be great. Then I wouldn't have to worry about my shotgun running out of bullets.
All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniel.
Oh.
Toss it out of grenade.
Oh, he threw a grenade at us. Run. Zussman, you're a stud. I didn't even see these dudes up top for a second. Straight to the dome. Did you hear that?
Got the first aid kit.
Oh, you got a first aid kit?
I need that aid kit.
I'll take that first aid kit.
Flying in.
Thanks, bro. Alright, I think we got them all. We're good to go inside now.
Go.
Oh. Cinematic fight. Oh, man. Oh man, this dirty German. I mean, don't say dirty German. Dirty Nazi. Oh no, my friend Zussman. He just said he was lucky, and then he got shanked. He's not that lucky. Oh man, get him off me. Come on, bro. Back up. I don't like you. Hit him with this. Hit him with that helmet. Boom, dude. Damn, this fool is gonna die. Uh-oh. Back up.
Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh, shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
What? I guess we'll try.
Stay with me.
Drag him. Drag his ass out.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
All right. We'll get to that CCP.
On your left.
People. Boom. Hit. That's two. Keep it moving.
We got to take cover.
Get your ass over here. All right. Where are they at? Bow. I suck.
We're clear.
Come on. We're clear, bro. Let's go.
Clear.
Drag your bloody ass with me. Oh, nice. Flamethrower kills. He got a kill streak.
I'm losing too much blood. Hang in there.
You'll be alright, Zussman. Oh, smoke grenades. Got one? Two.
They keep coming.
Three. That's it. Let's go, bro. Oh, nice.
He's down. Let's
I'm glad
go.
You could still pull the trigger. Let's go.
I got you. Fuck.
Throw it back. Yeah.
We can get down here.
Let's go, bro. Throw your ass off this edge.
I gotcha!
Boosh. One, two.
Stay down! Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Chill, bro. Quit saying stuff like that. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'll shoot him. Thank God. We made it.
Okay, stay with me. Medic! I need morphine.
Oh, we got morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
This fool.
You kidding me?
That's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey.
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
All right.
Heard him. Up the road now.
Let's go up the road.
Move it up.
Take some ammo, Daniels.
Oh, yes, sir.
I need ammo, Lieutenant.
Can I have it?
Got you covered, Private.
Thank you, big guy. He gave me shotgun ammo. But I think we're outdoors right now, so maybe the shotgun's not the best pick.
Be ready to engage.
We'll go with the rifle for now.
Move fast. You're showing that
piece of shit. Oh, damn. Machine gun.
Take cover. Hit the MG.
Well, I hit one of them. Oh, dude, there's a bunch of them. I think that's it. Defend the position. I'm gonna go up here and use the machine gun. That's it, right? You're dead. Yeah. All right, we gotta get in this.
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG! I'm ammo for you, Private.
Blow that car up. Man. Oh, there's another car over there. I want to blow it up. We're out of ammo. What? Where's my bro at? Okay, I guess we just have to shoot him. Oh god, I missed that full like four times. Alright, the tanks are rolling in. We're gonna live. We mopped them up good. Yeah, give me that ammo, bro. Thank you, Mr. Turner.
Got it!
Let's destroy this cannon.
Daniels! Thermite! Fire in the hole!
I don't know what thermite is, but I'm afraid of it. Oh! That was a bright... It wasn't a huge explosion, but it was bright. And it looks like it's destructive. Back to the rally point.
Need a casualty report. We lost so many.
My bro Zussman still good or what?
We took the beach.
Made a damn high. Hello?
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you. I'd say we're even. We'll see this through. To the end? To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
All right. So, pretty cool.